Welcome back to Academy TV. Please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. We're at Cobham Sports and Social Club. It's Merley Cobham Sports Under 18s versus Paul Town Under 18s Football Club. It's a cup game. Not sure what the cup was. Cobham all in blue. Paul Town in red and white. Oh, it's an early break for Paul Town. I'll do my best with the commentary, but first time for both teams, so I'm going to struggle. That goes out for a throw. Cobham with the throw. Flicked on. Number 11, Hammond. So normally takes a few games to get there with the commentary. Looking for a through ball there, intercepted by Paul Town. Oh, slip. Oh, he's gone through. Good defending from the centre back, well covered there. Good battling from Cobham there. There's an early shot on target. Easy one for Wright. It's always easier to get the goalkeeper's names. That's someone subs him. High press from Cobham there. Love it. Touchdown. That goes out for a throw. Osborne with the throw. Keep your eye on him. Brown puts it back in a mixer. Oh, that's good battling. Good recovery there. Unfortunately, I think it still went out for a corner. Here is that corner. Merley Cobham with a corner. All the way over everyone. Paul Town looked to break. The counter attack is on. Coy's rapid. Just a bit too far in front of him that time. Defender does the right thing, puts it out. Here's the throw. Paul Town growing into the game. Not really passing like that, it's unfortunate. Does win it back though. Oh, it's over the top. Good defending. Striker seemed to be more worried about where the defender was and focused on the ball. Is he going for a big one, is he? What are we going for here? A flick on. Quite a big throw. Oh, nearly paid off. Into Ford's hands. Osborne wins the throw. Cobham. Nice flick. Paul Town picked the ball up. Game is at a high pace, I'll tell you that. Full of energy. So they should be. A lot of them 16, 17 year olds, I think. It's going to be a free kick there. Oh, into a shooting angle. Yeah, maybe. Get a right pegger on there. His free kick under the wall. Oh, it's tucked in. Told you to keep an eye on Osborne. 18 minutes in. 1-0 to Merley Cobham Sports under 18s. Let's have a look at the replay. We slow the replays down. Under the wall. Clever stuff. Reacts. A little bit of ball watching there from Paul Town. Probably better than that. Be gutted to concede a goal like that. Got to react to that in that box. Seemed like everyone else was waiting for somebody else to do it. Osborne reacted first. Comes forward from Paul Town. Abbott. Good header from Paul Town. Paul Town need to look at getting hold of the game. Retaining a bit of possession. Going for the breakaway again. Ford gathers that. Rolls it out quickly. It's flicked round. Paul Town coming forward. Good strength there. Referee's not interested in that. Six of one, half dozen the other, I guess. Comes over. Brought down. Let's get to the byline. Save from Ford. Take the sting out of it. Slow it down. Good goalkeeping. Sent that. So I'm in the header, don't win the second ball though. Oh, it's a lovely ball through. Puts it out wide, beats his man there, defender, we can't be letting him do that. He's found its way to Osborne. He's put it in the back of the net 2 minutes after his first goal, 2-0. Hesitant defending, I'll put that down to, on Paul Town. Cobham have got a high press on. We're back underway. Paul Town on the ball. Through. Is that for a throw? There's a Cobham free kick again. Oh, good save from Wright. Watched it all the way. Cobham battling through there. He's through. Shoots. Post saves all. Wright thought that was in then. Finally gets hold of it. Decent throw from the keeper. Oh, he's in. Well played, forward, come out. Tackle was rapid there, got away from the defender. It's a positive attack from Paul Town. It's all the way over, it's over everyone. Goes out for a throw, think the referee's going to blow. And he does. Half time here at Cobham Sports and Social Club. Kieran Osborne with 2 goals, 2 minutes apart. Apart from that, pretty even. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Leave a comment if you can. Guys are back out for the second half. Next goal's the big one. We're back underway. Cobham continuing the high press. Paul Town knocking it about. Come forward. Probing down the left hand side. Goes up for a throw. Twisted and turning. Paul Town still in possession. Good shape from Cobham. It's going to be a free kick. Paul Town tracking bodies for this. It's a good opportunity to claw one back. Good delivery in there. It is a good delivery. Got to be ruthless on that. Someone clipping that back post towards the goal. Could have been a chance. Probably a little bit too much on it. A couple of things wrong with that set piece. Right idea though. Oh, he's put it down the channel. Gets to the byline. This is crossing, met by the Cobham centre back. It's not over yet. Cobham have got hold of it. Can they get it clear? They do. It's a good clearance. Oh, it's a nice ball through. Oh, well done, Wright. Good goalkeeping. Oh, it's not over yet. He's put it. Oh, great defending. I think that was the skipper. Collett. Good defending off the line. Stopped a goal there. It's going to be a corner. Cobham get that third. Not with set pieces like that. It's got to be the first man. It's coming straight back at him. He needed to hold that up there. Get it back from Cobham there, nice and calm. Paul turn on the counter attack. Delivered into the box, headed away. Get yourself a throw in, pull down. We're going to pick play back up a Cobham throw. Not convincing clearances here. They look to break away down the left hand side. Paul Town coming forward. Puts a foot in. Fair play, Mateus. I've only got surnames written down here. Paul Town with a throw. Good defending from Cobham there. Battling away. Paul Town somewhere wriggle through with it. He's found his man. It's a little bit wider goal. Can we create a chance from this? Cuts it back. Delivered in. There's the header. Got up well, just not off target. Let off there. Ford was happy to see that go wide. Pick play back up with a Paul Town corner. Couple of half chances for Paul Town in the second half. Ball comes in. Oh, again, headed over. That's probably their best chance of the game. Ford really wants that clean sheet. Kicked out from Ford, not his best kick of the game. Growing into it. Got to find that third pass. Into the channel. Keeper's committed. Mateus is taking it around him. Oh, it's cheeky. Sawyer, 72 minutes in. 3-0. Let's have a look at the replay. It's a cool finish there. Yeah. Defenders probably should have been tighter considering the keeper had committed, but it all happens very quickly. Paul Town, 3-3. Out of the cup as it stands. Oh, it's a good knock. Just lacking in the final third today. Cobham have been ruthless. Oh, that's poor. It's a mix up. Good commitment to recover there. Comes out wide. Sawyer. Delivers it in. Good save from Wright. People play back up. Cobham free kick. Comes out to the left hand side. Osborne. He's on a hat-trick. It's a lovely ball through. Oh, what a tackle. No way is that pen. Ball goes over there. I ended up going to get it. Don't know how I ended up over there. It's a throw to Cobham. Tackle was awesome. Beckett, it's gone all the way. Again, a couple of minutes apart. Two goals in quick succession. Doubles Cobham lead, 4-0 now. Let's have a look at a replay. Beckett, unmarked. Kind of just opens up for him. Unmarked, lunges in on the first one. Paul Town much better than that. Moment of lapse. Right, back underway. Out of the cup, is there a consolation for Paul Town? Ford wants his clean sheet. Good defending. Gets a toe to it. Paul Town got to sort these clearances out. Where's their outlet? It's not getting to their man. Be a throw. Right, playing it out from the back. Got nothing. Sends it. Plucked out of the air by Osborne. This guy suddenly starts deciding to play FIFA. Absolutely done him there, filthy. Comes out wide. Delivered in. Back post. Defender out to get there. He does. Pull down into the penalty box. Oh, good clearance. I think this is going to be it. And the referee blows full time. Cobham ran out 4-0 winners. Probably not a fair reflection. Paul Towns couldn't put the ball in the back of the net today. In through to the next round. Thanks for watching Academy TV. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. See you next time.